I am grateful to see the factions taking a proactive role in defending the territory. But I worry that their squabbling could give the Corrupted an advantage.
Thank you.